One, two, three, standing up. I attach it so that Michael can be secured when I move him around. And then I move him around and put him down on the bed. Put the brakes on again. Loosen him on one side. And now I can very easily and with in a secure way actually move Michael down into a sitting position again. There.